Hello and welcome. My name is Andreas Fiebig and I'm working in the Prenect Service and Support Team. In this video, I will show you that we have improved our Prenect 2016 ganging workflow a lot. Every chop suitable for ganging saves plates and make ready time at the press. This increases profit and margins significantly. I will start in the cockpit generating gang candidates in a gang pool. Later on I will then create a gang job and with interactive signal station we create a gang form. At first I will show you new ganging features in our cockpit. This helps to identify gang candidates and gang jobs. This new column set ganging displays jobs which are never ganged, jobs which are in the gang pool, our so named gang candidates, and also the gang job itself. For example, here are two gang candidates ganged in one gang job. You can identify it on the different icon. Here we see that gang job icon with a blue label, and this is the gang candidate itself. We have at the moment here that four jobs in the gang pool. We have also in tools manage gang pool a detailed view in that pool. These are gang candidates which can be ganged by signal station in the gang job itself. I will change now to my favorite view. Also here I see the information about my gang candidate in the gang pool. And if I change in the multi-view, I can recognize also here, this is a gang candidate without a layout. I have no layout here inside. So here we have submitted visit cards to the gang pool. The same we can see here. In this example, I have ganged a layout. The first sheet, also here we can recognize on that icon, is in the gang pool. If you have the Prenect Web to Print connector, CSV workflow, or the Prenect Business Manager, you can generate these gang information files fully automatically. If you miss these products, you can also do it manually, like I will show it now. We generate now two different gang candidates. The first will be this job. You can see that we have no layout here. We also see it here. We have only pages. But we know that should be a flyer later on with six pages. We can submit these pages into the gang pool with submit to ganging. We can see automatically the defined quantity of the job. Now we have to select a Signa station product part template, and because this is a flyer, I will filter it. I have here flyer with 8 pages and with 6. We need a 6 pager. We also, if we have the information of the MIS about the paper grammage and the quality, would know that. I can also type it in here manually to add that information. And that final due date of this job is also defined by MIS or manually. Or I can override it here. Okay, now we generate a gang information file in the gang pool. We can see it here and also inside of the job at the page. This job is now in the gang pool. We have now 5 here. The other job is a 20 pages brochure. Here, somebody has created a layout. It makes sense to gang only the cover in a gang job. So we can select here, even a layout, and submit that part into the gang pool. Because behind this layout, there is really a signal layout. We have all our paper informations inside here and just have to submit it in the gang pool. All informations about layout pages are now written in our gang file. The next step will be now to create a gang job where we collect all our gang candidates into a gang form. If there are enough gang candidates in the gang pool, somebody should create a gang job. We define a number. There's no customer. The customer information will come from the gang candidate. We don't need any processing, and we do not need the due date. Also, the due date will come out from the gang candidate. So we go in the tab imposition and create with interactive signal station a layout. The signal station pops in the foreground and at first I will create here a gang job. We will define here a machine with a gang plate template. What's also new in version 2016, I can also select here a XL105 sheet and a CD75 sheet. Automatically the gang assistant in the signal station will recognize what is the cheapest solution. I select a working style and my favorite papers. By the way, I can define here my own ganging papers with different thicknesses and select it from our master data store. The last used papers are automatically here to select. In the workflow tab optimization, we can now insert our gang candidates. We can filter here for grammage, material, target date or whatever, and then select our candidates. While importing, signal station approves if everything is readable, and I can here optimize my sheet. That optimization parameters makes it possible to define if I want to have less plates or less sheets. Here I can manipulate if I have more sheets or less sheets later on. So optimization has recognized that we will need two sheets. And how many paper sheets? The first sheet has placed only four different jobs, and at the next sheet we have two other jobs. This is our flyer, this is a cover, front and back, and this was the poster and here visit cards. Because we have not defined any overproduction for the jobs, we have here unplaced areas. But that's okay. In the end, we can also see our results here. We have a detailed report, helpful for the press guy and the cutting guy. On all our elements, we have the gang candidate job number to recognize later on which job it is. We will write now our job back to the cockpit with all sheet and content information, and automatically all our PDFs are later on inside of the job. So the final result is then to see here, and we can start to output plates. As you have seen, it's really easy to create gang jobs with Prenect Cockpit and Prenect Signal Station.